What's up, guys? It's Mr. Griffin, and I'm here with my best friend,
Auggie, the Mr. Griffin dude.
Yeah, so if you're not already subscribed to him, go subscribe to him. And we're going to be doing 1v1 soccer. So
I think we should have you guys get some popcorn,
because you guys are going to need it. This is going to be the most craziest game. But now we need to explain the rules.
Coin toss.
Nah.
Whose ball is it first?
Rock, paper, scissors. But first person to 10 goals wins the video. And the loser has to do a punishment.
And also, if the ball reaches the concrete, the video ends. If the ball reaches the concrete, the video ends. So,
and they lose. But before we end the video, we have to do the punishment. And the punishment is 100 push-ups.
This is just private talk time. Don't listen to anything we say, because we were just arguing about the punishment, but now we are going to do 100 push-ups. So, sorry about that.
Let's get this video. Come on, Auggie, help me with it. Help me. Hit it. Now, it's time for rock, paper, scissors.
Wait, get your head out of the thing.
Get down.
Wait, get your head out of the phone and just get our
cane. Ready? Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Dang it. All right. He gets ball first. Probably more fair because he doesn't play soccer yet.
Yeah, but I used to be a pretty goated player. Like, I stole the ball from the best soccer player in the school.
All right, let's go. Check. Let's just do soccer check for some reason.
Kind of a kick.
And the video begins. It almost touched the concrete.
No, stop, bro.
All right, let's go. Bro, I wasn't ready.
He said go.
3, 2, 1. Auggie almost just lost the game. We're gonna scoot you back so you guys can see that we're not lying.
Okay.
Okay, so we checked the footage on this, and I most definitely missed that. I had the best shot of making that, and I missed it, so. Oh, yeah, I missed it. Auggie doesn't know, so I'm gonna start playing tight pressure, hand-to-hand pressure. All right, let's go.
What did you say?
I told them what my game plan was. And I just nutmegged him.
You did not
nutmeg. I nutmegged him. I broke your ankles.
Many times. Some slide tackling, bro. No, you fell.
I don't know why I missed that. This is tiring. All right, I'll let Auggie tell his game plan.
I honestly don't have a game plan.
So I'm just gonna see how it goes. Avoid grabbing. Yeah.
getting your point, by the way.
Is what?
You're going to watch the video. So...
What is bro doing? Don't ask me why I missed that kick and juggle, because I was wearing Crocs. That's all I'm gonna tell you, okay?
What do you mean?
It was Auggie's ball.
Alright. Since this video is kind of taking a long time, we're gonna do. First of five now. It's kind of taking a long time. Right. And then if it's like 4-4 and I score a goal, I don't fully win. We go to like overtime and give you a chance to score. But if I score another goal, I fully win. That's fine. Concrete, but the ball isn't. I'm having 0 foot. Get back and play. three more goals to win, guys. Bro, you just gave me a wide open shot.
Bro, it wasn't. I forgot that we did that. I'll give you a retry. I'll play a goalie.
Don't. All right, guys, we're tied 4-4. We need this goal. I'm gonna just do Operation Break Ankles. You'll see Operation Break Ankles. Let's go.
You can tell them your game plan now. What? I made a new one.
V-A-R. Hey, we got... Alright, we watched the footage. It never touched me. It barely went
under his foot.
Yeah, so... Thank God. No. It's my ball. Right here. We got our ref for the final overtime, and come on.
Wait, it's not overtime yet.
Yeah, so basically, Marlo, what's going to happen is it's 5-4. If I score the next goal, I win. But if he scores the next goal, we go into overtime. Got it?
Got it!
And there's no offsides.
We're both going that way.
I know, but that means, like, if it goes out and she gets to make the decision to go that way.
Okay.
Yeah. All right. I get ball now.
Okay.
Yeah, I just got the ball.
I got an idea.
I stole the ball from you. Instead of whistling, I'm going to just say time. All
right, let's go.
Or you can just say, tweet!
Tweet! All right, come on. Get in the field. Get in the field. Come on. No more. That's the field.
Also, if it touches the concrete in play, then you automatically lose.
Okay. Delete!
He probably has a six pack now.
Let's see. No.